गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, एंजॉयिंग योर हॉलीडेज। यस, टुडे लेट अस स्टार्ट द पोएम अबाउट काइंडनेस। अ काइंडनेस इज रिटन बाय अनोनिमस। काइंडनेस मीन्स मर्सी कर्टेसी। काइंडनेस मीन्स मर्सी कर्टेसी। Now look your children, you can see the picture, who is here? Yes, she is Mother Teresa. You all know that Mother Teresa is a great woman and famous as one woman, one mission, who has taken a big step to change the world. She was born on August 26 in 1910. Mother Teresa engaged her life in serving the poor and needy. Now let us go to the poem. It is kindness. It takes a big heart and a brave soul to drive someone's trouble away. It takes a big heart and brave soul. We all need kindness in our heart. Every human being need kindness. Without kindness, we cannot be happy. We cannot live in this world happily and healthy. Having a kindness, what we can do? We can help our friends. We can help our relatives. We can help our parents. Always we should be in positive way. Now, it takes a big heart and a brave soul to drive something trouble away. See, if we have a kind in our heart, any type of problems, any type of trouble comes, we can solve it easily. Here also the same thing it says, to drive something trouble away. We can solve the problems, not only our problems. We can solve anybody problem that if we have kind, if we be kind to everyone. Everyone promised to offer help tomorrow. Now look here, the kind people, when the needy people go and ask, for example, anybody is poor, they are needy in financial, if they ask their friend, if he is kind, if he is having mercy, courtesy, he will help immediately. Helping, giving money, giving whatever they ask. If the person is selfish, he says, tomorrow. Tomorrow means he always tell excuse. But very few can step forward to help today. Very few can help, step forward to help today. The kind people will help then itself. In the time, see here, whenever you ask anything for a help, immediately they respond to you. The selfish persons, what they do? They don't respond. They say, okay, tomorrow I will try to help you. Here, in this poem, we see two types of people here. Who is selfish? Who is having courtesy and kindness, mercy? Who says, tomorrow I will help you? They are very selfish children. But very few can step forward to help today. Today means kind people will come with us. Kind people will help us. Those who dare to act right now rather than later. You see, those who dare to act right now, the action will start now itself. There are very kind people. Rather than later. The rather than later means tomorrow. The selfish people, the dare act, they to act right now means they are very kind to people. They help immediately. Now the real meaning of kindness. It is this urge to wanted to make a visible difference. You know here, you got it here only. The word everything promised to offer tomorrow, but very few can step forward to help today. In these both lines, you can think that it is here two people are there. It is a urge to wanting to make a visible difference. You can see here only the differentiation between two people. It's when kindliness actually becomes godliness. How Mother Teresa became a godliness? She loved to help poor who are in needy. We people also living in this world, we have to help poor who are needy. We should help the poor children, poor people who are needy. Don't be selfish. Now, let us again go back to about kindness. Once more, I am going to read it. Please listen carefully. It takes a big heart and a brave soul to drive someone's trouble away. Everyone promises to offer help tomorrow, but very few can step towards to help today. Those who dare to act right now rather than later. Now the real meaning of kindness. It is this urge of wanting to make a visible difference. When kindliness actually becomes a godliness. See, for example, anybody will important things. If any one of your friend will not come to school, he will come and ask you the notes. He want urgently want to complete his notes. He will come and ask you a notes. You have to give him the notes. If you give immediately the notes, what he says? He will says, you are like God for me. You help me, Lord. So the word is godliness. Why it comes to us? Because we help them immediately. Whenever the persons will ask the help for us for any reason, we act immediately. We dare to help them immediately. The word comes from their mouth is actually becomes godliness. They say that you are like our God. Oh, thank you very much. They will tell. Yes or no, children? Do you understand what I told you all? Yes, look here, children. Once more, I am going to say about the kindness. Kindness means the meaning of kindness is mercy and courtesy. Understood? By this lesson, today I am going to end the class. Thank you very much.